What's up, you guys? Scott86 here with my bro Crit, all a part of Scott86's Nintendo Black Box. We're going to be playing Balloon Fight today. It's this awesome two-player game where you just fly around with balloons tied to your back and you like try to pop other people's balloons, but in this case they're like giant birds. So here we go, let's do this shit. You can totally get to them before they even like pump their balloon up, bro. You can tell them how to get them in. Awesome. Oh, fuckers. Ha. Oh, he got me. No. Damn it. Oh. Ah! He almost got me, but not this time, you little fucker. And you get points whenever you get those bubbles. Awesome. Here we go, level 3. Oh! Oh my god! Ah! Yes! That was crazy. Alright, bro. Are you... We gotta try to get them all. We have two players, so there should be no excuse. I'll just cover these. Oh yeah, there, get it, bro, if you can, and I don't get it. Yeah. We got them all, hell yeah. I've only gotten all 22 of them by myself, like, one time. I mean, two, three times, maybe. Yeah, you just gotta get them as quick as you can. Every time we go to those levels where, like, we just came from the bonus levels, you, get your two balloons back. Oh, no! Ah! Fuck! Shit! Die first again. Oh yeah, you fucker. You too, you little bastard. You little bitch. Oh, what the hell? Where am I? Ah! Oh no! Damn. This little dick. Hey, that was epic.
I was almost drowning.
I have two. Wait, oh, you got one balloon. Okay. Fuck! This whole time I thought that was me.
Oh damn.
At least you got two lives. Oh fuck. This dude's a little fucker, bro. Watch out! Oh, he's after me! He's like, dude, he's strictly after me. Oh my god, he killed me! Crit killed me.
It's hard to control this thing.
Yeah, this game's pretty tight. Try to get as far as you can, bro. Okay, yeah. After you beat this level, no matter how you do, you'll have... Okay, you already got two balloons again. I guess it's when you get... Just when you get here. Just keep going, yeah. See? Yeah, go that way. Like that way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Go that way. Sorry, you'll get 95. You'll get, 21.
Fizzling him away.
No. 16, no, wasn't too bad. That's what I was getting, like, that's what I got, like, the first 3-4 times I played the game. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, I swear, the game starts to get crazy, but you'll be alright. You got this, just be careful. Dude, they're furious on this one. Oh shit. Damn, you so. Oh, I was gonna say, he's so close to popping your balloon, bro. Alright, here comes the crossfade. Oh, I hate that one. Damn, annihilated him. Oh shit! Yes. Come here, you little motherfucker. Yes! Got past it. We're back.
just gotta focus on that sand off in the beginning.
Damn, I'm just fucking him up. Oh no, that was me! Oh, I hate him.
I don't even know where.
I was like, oh!
Don't even know where I am.
Yes. They're pretty awesome.
Oh, shit.
So as you guys can see, this game is pretty fucking awesome. It's pretty fun. It's pretty fucking hilarious. Oh shit! I fucked him up down there and I didn't get him! Oh, this motherfucker!
Oh, that guy just wiped me out too. Oh, and then I got eight. That's it for me. It sucks. I felt like we were just killing it.
Yeah, no.
And it was just over so quick.
No!
Yes. He's gonna get eaten by that thing. Fuck him.
I hope I don't get struck by lightning.
Dang, yeah, this is definitely the balloon fight video.
Whoa, shit.
I could've just let him slowly go down to his death. I should have. Oh, there's another guy? Yeah, fucker.
Crazy.
I just don't really want to go out there.
Oh man.
Oh, you want more? Okay. Yes. Alright, I'm getting kind of far here. Oh, fucker.
No!
They ganged up on me.
That's it. I got pretty fucking far. You wanna try it again?
Alright. Yeah, give it another go.
Just try Ice Climbers next, because we got a video for this. Like after this guy. Dang, there's all. I kicked all their asses. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. I guess I'll just get him. No! He got me!
Now I'm dead the first time. Now I'm dead first. I mean, fuck.
Alright, Crit, just try to get as far as you can, bro, like I did. I'll just make the whole video like two parts. Oh fuck.
Or not two parts, but like one video.
Shit. Let's try balloon trip. Oh shit!
Okay, so the object of this is just to dodge these things, bro, and get all the balloons.
It's insane. Yeah. I got pretty far, honestly. Oh, what the fuck? We got pretty damn far though in the game. Like the real game. Oh fuck! Okay, you wanna give it a shot? Fuck with it, I guess. We can try Ice Climbers next, I guess. Ice climber, we get a bit further than this game. It's a little easier, kind of, but it's still pretty fucking crazy. Yeah, if you can't get, fuck it, bro. Just try to see how far you can get. Balloon trip is a trip. Balloon trip. Oh, fuck. Oh, what an asshole. Yeah, I'll try one more honest try. Alright, here we go. Guys, there you go. There's Balloon Fight for you. I definitely recommend buying it if you're a collector, collecting it, whatever. Just a fucking obtaining the game, you know, acquiring the game is definitely necessary if you really like Nintendo games and you're really into the NES Black Box series. Balloon Fight's probably one of my favorite ones out of all the Black Box games, honestly. Balloon Fight was, like I said, one of the first NES games that I ever owned. I definitely highly recommend Balloon Fight for the NES. Scott86, my bro Crit. We'll see y'all next time, or I'll see y'all in the next Nintendo Black Box. Peace. What's up, you guys? Scott, oh fuck, the camera's down here, huh? Fuck.